And now on the ice, a very exciting young dance team from Belarus, Tatiana Navka and Samuel Gazelian.
On the ice, representing Belarus, Tatiana Navka, Samuel Gazelian.
They are the number two dance team in Natalia Dubova's Lake Placid camp. That's where they do all their training. They were ninth at their first World Championships last year in Prague. Very stylish, good skating from this team.
They were medalists at the Skate Canada competition in Ottawa.
Just ahead of Shaylin and Victor. Here, after the compulsory dances, they are just behind in 11th.
One of the two stops that's permitted. Things, some great holds, and the dancers can only separate to change holds, and they certainly took advantage of that rule.
Some real complexity. Normally when you watch a dance, you may see, if you think about ballroom dancing, the rumba is generally in a closed position like you would be if you were waltzing. But on the ice, to try to give the skaters a little more latitude, the ISU has allowed them to make all kinds of position changes. So you see hands wrapping around, face to face they may be. Here, as they use some of the beautiful positions of Tatiana.
Utilizing all the different levels as well.
See how they're constantly moving different shapes, different levels, as you mentioned.
Different holds, not only with their arms, but also with their feet and their legs.
This is one of the few times tonight that I thought, too, we saw that slow, quick, quick, slow. They're a great example of the hip movement that is really rumba. Should be subtle. Subtle. Shouldn't blast you in the face.
10.1, 10.0, 10.0, 10.0, 4.8, 10.0, 4.8. The marks for composition, 5.1, 5.0, 5.0.
With their coach, Natalia Dubova.
4.8, 4.9.
They live now and train in Lake Placid.
4.8. Thank you.
So, karakteri presentasjon. 10.1, 10.0.
Oh yeah, and they really sold that. The presentation marks moving up into the low fives, but they are still behind Born and Kratz, who are still the leaders.
5.1, 5.0, 5.3, 5.2, 5.0, 5.1, 5.2, 5.0.
The next team coming into range as we watch the dance.